The newest iPhones hit the market and the lines are already forming. This is the scene outside the Apple store in Midtown. Hundreds of people are camping out to be among the first to get the new smartphones. This is the scene outside a Apple store in Tokyo. Some of the fans have been waiting in line there since a week. Apple's launching two new versions, the 5S and 5C. Stock of the new devices will be limited, but analysts still expect Apple to sell up to 6 million new iPhones this weekend.